Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Andrew's Boozy Concoctions. Today we are going to be making a mixed berry sangria, a lovely summer drink, very refreshing as well. So in front of me I have some maraschino, peach schnapps, triple sec, some rosé, some lemonade, some blueberries, raspberries, blackberries and strawberries, some cut up lemon, lime and orange, and a little bowl there full of ice. Okay, so first I'm gonna start off with putting some orange at the bottom. Next, lemons. And finally, limes. Next, we're going to add now our mixed berries. So here I've added basically a punnet of blackberries, a punnet of raspberries, a punnet of blueberries, and half a punnet of fresh strawberries, and I've halved them. So now in they go. Just gently put those in. So now I'm going to add in the bottle of our lovely rosé here. You can use white wine or you can use red wine, but for this I'm just simply using a rosé because I want to show off that nice colour. So pouring. I like rosé, so it smells beautiful. It's got a very nice earthy smell. Goes. Now I'm going to be adding in one shot of maraschino liqueur. Maraschino is made from cherries, so it's a very sweet liqueur. Nice to have basically in a mixture. Just gives like that sort of real nice cherry flavour. Now one of my favourite other liqueurs, triple sec. Triple sec just gives it nice citrus flavour, so I'm going to be adding in a shot of that. That goes. You can really start to smell the citrus now and the wine. That's a nice combination too. Now I'm going to be adding in a shot and a half of peach schnapps. One of my favourite schnapps actually. So in that goes. Shot. And there's the half. And that goes. It's always starting to smell like an alcoholic fruit salad in here. Now we're going to top off now with some soda water. Right. Now we add the ice. Beautiful. Not too much, just a little bit. And here we have it, our mixed berry sangria. Nice little refreshing drink, always good to have on a hot day. The beauty of a sangria is you can add whatever fruit you've got really, whether it be stone fruit, citrus, berries, basically any sort of fruit works wonders in a sangria. And like I said earlier, you can use any kind of wine, whether it be a white, a red, a rosé, sparkling. It's up to yourselves. I'm just doing it with a rosé in this episode. Right, so now what we're going to do now is pour in our beautiful sangria here. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. And don't forget to stay boozy.